Hello, everybody. Welcome to a game of League of Legends. I am playing as Karma. And on my team, we have Jungle, Moomoo, Vayne, Fiddlesticks, and Nidalee. As you can guess by the fact that you can see Moomoo right there, this isn't ranked. I only say that because 90% of the time, the first person to be banned is either a Moomoo or a Blitzcrank because no one likes fighting them. And we're up against Lulu, Singed, Vayne, Lee Sin, and Orianna. Alright, so, have I done a Karma video recently? I'm pretty sure I did, or I started one and it was really bad and I didn't do. I can't remember. I could alt-tab right now and check, but I don't feel like it. But I'm pretty sure I did and it was a ranked game, but I just can't remember. I don't know why. But whatever. Whatever. This is a normal game. Now, last game with that build, I'm pretty sure I went full AP or whatever because it was bad. I remember it was a bad game, that's for sure. Wasn't very well, it was okay, but you know, I didn't win. This time I'm going more of a mix. Pretty much my build's gonna be it's gonna be early and halfway through middle game support, and then AP carry after that. For the, well, not AP carry, but you know, a Wizard Harry. I'm a Wizard Harry. And that's pretty much what I'm going for. Looking at their team, they only have people I'm actually kind of worried about being. Oh, for fuck's sake! So I. I like. I gotta. 1 second. BRB. Sorry about that. I had that little. I had a little glitch there. I had to fix that. You know, I don't like that glitch at all. It's so fucking annoying. Like, holy shit. Like.
Hope is the greatest.
If there's ever a glitch in League of Legends, that was one I don't like. Pretty much the way that. What I mean by a glitch, I couldn't, like. I can only move my mouse up until about this middle line right here. And yeah,
Focus
I can't.
Your wits,
it's very impossible to play that because you can only go forward. Or if you're over here, you can only go backwards, effectively.
Together, we shall triumph.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Maybe I shouldn't be eating chips and fucking commentating at the same time.
Victory
But whatever.
is assured.
I'm playing as Karma, as I said earlier. The main plan for this is yeah. So pretty much over the first half of this game, probably I'm gonna be playing completely support.
Minions have spawned.
I'm gonna get my sight rock, and I'm gonna keep it the whole game probably. I'm not sure if I'm gonna upgrade to the red sight rock though. I call it a sight rock just because I call it a fucking sight rock. I don't give a shit. Now, no matter what, I'll take my heavenly wave first because I like taking the heal first just in case things go bad. Though the soul shield is probably the spell I would max. I think I get the max the first second. I can't remember. I know I max is last though, but I get level 4. It's not that it's a bad spell, it's just that, it's slow isn't all that great.
Ionia shall prevail.
Until you get to level 5, and these two spells are great no matter what level they are. So I'm just gonna live in here. This is my home. Ow, 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 ow. I have been warded, but I got my hit off. I did more damage to them than they did to me combined. I think. Because Lulu can't heal, and Vayne had to use. There you go, I made Vayne use a health potion. That's a win. Harass the more. Apparently Vayne didn't want to shoot Lulu.
Onward, always.
Even though shooting Lulu would have been a great idea, we're doing some really sexy damage. I got my shield now. I get it level 2. I like to think it's Karma's best spell.
Peace begins
because
within.
It both deals lots of damage and it's just a really good shield. And also later on, which I might show in this video, is how I kill minions with it. Because later on, it can be really good for killing minions. Okay, Lulu does not like me at all. That's okay, I don't like her either. Can I heal me in vain because I'm wounded? And as you notice, I have some AP now. Very strange, eh? I have AP because of Karma's passive, where... The lower my health is, I get AP. I get 30 build power corresponding to the my percentage missing health. It used to be just a flat value, by the way. I mean, it wasn't always a flat value. I mean, it used to be I used to be something different, or it might have been. Just didn't tell you what the flat value was.
Victory.
Got a healer again. The reason I'm not maxing my heal first, actually, I remember the reasoning for it now, is mainly because it heals off a percentile, not actually what level it is. The percentile does increase, obviously, but you know. I just missed that heal there. That's pretty lame. Okay. I didn't miss it that time, though. I just kind of wanted to be accurate with that one, just because she was at pretty low health. I'm gonna smack her one for the shield on Bane. My health is full, so I can't accidentally waste that health potion, which is always a good thing. But that mana potion, oh my god, I drank the shit out of it. All right, I'm gonna get my slow now. My laser beam, as I like to call it. All right, I shielded just in time to afford to absorb the whole blow of that turret shot. That's kind of hard sometimes, actually. Sometimes you're like a second late, and then it's just there. Reason I know I did it right in time, because I put the shield on and then the shield was gone. She might have taken like some damage, but I don't fucking know. Smack the fuck out of this turret. Hope there's Lulu. She might be trying to do something with it. It's not gonna work, it looks like. The ward over here is dead, so I gotta replace it. I have not had to ward their bush though, which is always nice.
Onward.
Alright. Vayne got stunned by Vayne. Very interesting. But I like this Vayne because she's playing Vayne properly by being very aggressive with her attack. Vayne is by all means a very aggressive champion because of how she works, and she needs to be aggressive to stay ahead of her opponents. Which is why this Vayne, who is playing a bit more casually, you know, a bit more casually and defensively, I like to say. So that means she can't really push us back as much. She's gonna run away, get up another point of my shield.
Is the greatest ally.
She still see me. Can I get her? No, senor, not get her. Not at all, not by a fucking long shot.
Is to conquer all.
I might want to W her before I try that. I got her! Aha! Harassment, harassment.
Together, we shall triumph.
My job is karma, being obviously harassed. Okay.
Peace begins within.
Alright, I didn't take a whole lot of damage thanks to my super shield. That was kind of ridiculous that they all came down here for one kill. It's not really worth it all that much. Oh my god, my mana's really low, I don't like it. Well, my ward's dead. I don't know if it ran out of time or if it just straight up died. I'd love for him to just jump kick, but he's not gonna do it because he's not that. Throw my heal back there, but I'm out of mana. Never good. Get out of there! We gotta run. I got my
How noble.
I got my speed, but I can't. I don't necessarily want to use it.
Ionia shall
back
prevail.
Off. You see, the super shield was always very handy. But, I don't really like their play. Because we're gonna kill one of their turrets, too. I think they made a bad move. I'm not getting my sight rock because my lane's dead. But I am gonna buy another ward, I guess. And I'm gonna buy. I might buy you. No, I'm gonna buy you instead. You're better.
Focus your wit and will.
Wait, is the turret gonna die? How much health does Zeb left? Like half health? Okay. Well.
Victory.
It got the early turret kill, that's for sure. But I don't think I don't know. I just don't like that bit. I don't like that play. I feel it's a bit risky in a way because you can lose a lot doing that.
We shall triumph.
Like, if they didn't get the early kill on Vayne, I feel that that would have been very ill-effective of them. It wouldn't have gone well.
Always.
Only because our Vayne is halfway decent. I only say halfway because, you know, it's 10 minutes into a game. I don't know the skill level of my teammates all that well yet. I just know that, I know that they're gonna try ballsy early game, probably more early game things. Is my battery dying? If it does, it doesn't matter, but you know. Or was my table in the way? This is the other question I can ask myself. My table is probably in the way. Because it's fine now. Get up an award there now. It's always nice for the try, but sometimes you can't. And that's the reason I did, only because we were, that's just how far back we were. Okay. So they have Lulu pushing middle. That's a bad idea.
Focus.
I'm gonna die, but come on, Vayne, shoot her! Okay, but Vayne's gonna get the kill. That's all good. If she didn't kill her, I would have cried, by the way. I would have just cried, ended the recording, it'd be over. But there you go. That turret's also gonna die. I bought my boots, by the way.
Has destroyed a turret.
What's next? What is next in my build, you may ask? I am going to build Sheen. But people are gonna think I'm gonna build Sheen.
Ionia shall prevail.
It's okay. You got the double. That really matters.
Victory is assured.
That's my opinion on stuff like that. Alright, I'm gonna stick with Vayne.
Onward, always.
I'm gonna probably not upgrade that for a while. I like keeping it for a while. Because I don't build a lot of gold gen anymore. Because it's not as good as it used to be. Heart of gold, man. R.I.P. Heart of gold. Heart of gold, philosopher's stone, and great cage lucky pick. Best items ever. I don't know what Lulu was doing up there. Was there someone else that died? Let's see. No. Yes. Singe. I'm assuming Singe.
To conquer oneself is to conquer all.
Gonna heal them to full health, more or less. And there goes the kitty diddly. She is going AD, by the way. That's something you missed early on in the summoner selection, that she mentioned that she was gonna go AD, which is not bad. It works sometimes, but times it does not. It's gonna pulse shield him. Shield. Okay, I don't give a shit if it's a soul shield.
No,
it's
no.
A pulse shield. It's all it ever was. It's all it ever will be. Is a pulse shield. That's what I call it. As I use it, it pulses out. Everything dies.
Peace begins within.
You know that damaging thing that the laser beam does. I don't use the actual damage weapon all that often. I think it does do some direct damage when you cast on something, but it's actually, yeah. Let's see. Like I said, there's more. There's a reason why I don't max it out first, only because the healing on it is only percentile. Which is okay, I guess. Okay, so we have a lot of. I couldn't be OP. If my soul shield wasn't on cooldown, oh my god, that would be awesome.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I'd have a double right now.
Victory is assured.
Pretty much, because they were really low. I would have killed Vayne anyways, for sure.
An ally has been slain.
That's one thing I noticed. There's not a lot of MIAs being called. I'm not calling him an MI lane because it's dead. And it's way past the laning phase. But when your lane is still alive-ish, like top, call it.
Focus your wit and
it's also really nice to do some pings and stuff when you see someone moving towards bottom. Alright, looks like we're gonna plan on hitting top.
Together, we shall triumph.
I'm gonna take some farm and win heal.
Shall prevail.
She didn't hit anything, it looks like. Alright, so all three of them up there. That's a nice response there. That's pushing. She's gonna put a ward down, and I'm just gonna back off a bit.
Onward.
Our field is just coming though, which is always good. That will firmly put us in the advantage of 4-on-3, right? There's only three of them. No, there's four of them. It's a fair fight now.
Ionia,
they have one person
prevail.
Not there, which is Lee Sin. The blind monk. All right.
Begins within.
Boom! Taking some hits.
How noble!
There's a wasted ultimate. And the ignite finishes him off. And there is, she's saying GG because she thinks she's lost. It's not even close to being over yet. But we are going to get a really nice push up top. And like I said, I think pushing up top and stuff is way better than pushing in the middle. Because it's much easier to push up middle, but it's much harder to defend top, I feel. Because you're going to have a lot more minions actually coming because of the time it takes for them to get here. You'll get like two or three groups already on their way. While our push is happening, which is always nice, but you know, we're not gonna get the inhibitor because we're not gonna be that greedy. You know, we're not high enough level to be able to respond that quickly, honestly. So pull your ball on here, please! Okay, good. Okay, so we'll have enough money. I want these boots first. I can get both, that's good. Alright, so I want to buy a ward. No, I don't want to buy a ward.
Hope? Is the greatest
I'm kind of at the point where I'm gonna go more combat oriented. Fiddle! Dwagon! I say deal. Now, even though I am going more combat oriented, don't the reason I'm getting the cooldown reduction boots is because Karma is just way better with cooldown reduction spell ban. Because I want to be able to spam these and these more. These are my friends.
To conquer oneself is to conquer all.
Yes! Murdered. Shield pulse for the win. Okay, There's some nice hits. That slow being, I guess it is not great, but it still gets the job done fairly well. When it comes to being a slow. Gonna heal me and my teammates. And I mainly got the Sheen just so I have, just because of that, I'm gonna go build Lich Bane. By the by, it's always nice though, it's like, you know, also, you know, break towers a bit easier. You know, like, I'm gonna go, and then... Uh-oh. I'm gonna heal up my teammates, because I am a team player. And I do 157 damage per hit, by the way, with that up, which is okay, I guess. That's an auto attack. I'm a support. Dealing that much damage. I'm gonna W her because it's nice to have, you know. Bane has killed Orianna up top. Let's see if he can get away. No. I didn't look over because I know what was happening. But she did it like a champ. He's gonna flash over that wall. Uh-oh. Let's just get out of here while we're ahead. I don't got my damage yet.
Together, we shall triumph.
He's gonna pop another crystalline flask and it's empty now. Oh no! Oh no! I'm out of mana! So I got enough for the shield. Do I got enough to run away? Oh, definitely. I got enough mana to run away, but can I save Bane? I gotta save, no one at this rate. Because I'm a nice person, I'm getting out of here though, because I'm out of mana. And as karma, having no mana means me, I'm pretty much useless. Taking a swig of my Coca-Cola there. Okay. Let's get my stick. Use your stick. Get my tenacity, and let's go. I got some damage now, which is always nice and dandy and whatnot. And yeah, I like damage, and damage likes me. I wish this game would cool down my flash though too. That'd be awesome. But you know what? You take what you can get.
Focus your.
Gonna heal them. Amumu has been slew by the Lee Sin, the blind monk. Though I doubt he's actually blind. I didn't get anything of that. Cooldown's no longer available. That's okay. I have CDR. I will be fine. Orianna's over there being kind of poking in and out like she's gonna be threatening, but she's not. Or she's just waiting to go over there because, you know. She's gonna be like taking the long way. Which is always reasonable, I suppose. I'm gonna fucking destroy that one minion though. Oof. All those knives? Ow.
How noble.
Oh, Okay, she was pushed back out of the way of my heal. Be a total baller. Heal her quickly! I don't know why she didn't turn back into a human to heal herself real quick, because her health's dangerously low. She could get killed if she's not careful. And I could run out of mana if I'm not careful.
Ionia shall prevail.
Looks like we're retreating, we're GTFOing. I'm gonna kill some minions though.
To conquer
just so you see like me doing the combo thing once thing. I'm gonna say I patent this. It does quite a bit of damage. The whole deal does, I don't know, like 500 damage. But it was like 600 I think at this level. Which is not bad at all. Okay. I said I wasn't gonna get this, but I haven't yet. Nah, I don't need wards. This is normal. Who needs wards on normal? Not us, that's for sure. We're pro.
An enemy has been slain.
And Singe is murdered, and Vayne is looking top notch. Upgraded booties. Damn upgraded booties.
How noble.
Let's just make this go a bit faster.
Victory is assured.
Oh no! Look at that! Let's go! Let's go! Go this way, little.
To conquer oneself is to conquer all.
Oh, there is no red, but we're gonna wait here. We're in a brow. We're Oscar Mike, bro.
Together we shall triumph.
Oh, I like you thinking there. We narrowly dodged the Lee Sin Hadouken. They're going after me, which I don't know. But Vayne kills Vayne. Oh, look at that flash for the dodge, but she dies to the hands of Lulu. I'd like a moment of silence for our Vayne. She died protecting our country from terrorists and the like, because, you know, yeah, terrorists. They're popular, you know, up here in Canada, my homeland. Not really.
Focus your wits.
Alrighty. I got Lichbane. I got my AP. And what is Nidalee to do but to murder Lulu in her prime? That's right.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Fucking Ace Singe. She's a dickbag. Fucking ban him from every, you know, ranked game ever.
Is the greatest ally.
Look at that.
They will not crush our spirit.
Will I be swift enough? Will I be fast enough? No, but I would be, but I shall be greedy enough. Fight me!
Peace.
We're slow, she's gonna get away.
Ionia
or
shall
is she?
Prevail.
That was a one-on-one. Like that phone? Yeah, me too. Fucking phone. Oh yeah, I know it's a drawer because of these noise canceling headset.
An enemy is legendary.
I actually didn't hear that for like a good couple seconds. So sorry for the phone ringing. I'm not gonna edit it out or any crap like that because this is live. We're gonna do it live, damn it. Do it live. I don't believe in taking out dumb shit like that. There's no point. It's a waste of my time. And I doubt you give a shit that you heard a phone ring. Suck it, Karma! No.
Focus your wit and will.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Fuck! Gas!
To conquer oneself is to conquer all.
Ow, my feelings!
I've been wounded.
Is my mouse actually dying? Like, you know, of lack of battery? There is a nice spirit, but you should be surprised at the lack of damage. Because, you know. Wait, is that the Muramasana? Oh, sorry, that's Muramana, my bad. I saw the buff, Cursed Blade. But, you know. I didn't believe it. So I looked and I thought, is that Muramasa, the Cursed Sword? I'm pretty sure wielded by Oda Nobunaga. I can't remember, though.
Together,
history lesson. Bam! Bam! That's all I want to say that. Bam! Leg! Told you. Bam! Is all I want to say to that. Bam! Bam! Leg! Leg!
Begins within.
No, no, stop lagging! No, no, no! Okay, yes. I'm blaming lag for my terrible movement patterns. But it's okay, they haven't killed me yet. You can zoom in on Karma, you know, fanning yourself. Look at that minion. Okay, let's zoom back out. I wanna buy this, but I can't afford it. I'm gonna buy this. It's just good.
Always.
Hey. God damn it! God damn it! Fucking lag. Right? What's your problem? It's not my internet, but it's awesome. Riot! Riot! You piece of shit! Riot! I hate you! I hate you, Riot! I hate you so much! Oh my god. I might have to, oh my god, I don't want to scrap the recording. Oh my god. God damn it, Riot. God damn it. This is the second time this happened to me. Like, Jesus. Right. Oh. Holy shit! Look at that! Look at that! Ooh, can you see that? Look at that! Look at that! Where they going? Where they going? Look at that! Look at that! I know how you feel. I'll just lag my balls off there. But that was cool. There has to be a champion that shoots those now. Like, that was so badass. I saw all that. I saw it in HD.
Together, we shall triumph.
Look at the aim is stabilized. Always a good thing. Fuck you, Zodo! Gonna smack him one. Oh, and I should be getting away now, actually. Let's see, am I fast enough? Am I swift enough? Will Karma get away or will she die? Tune in next time on Dragon Ball Z. No, I'm just gonna be in getaway. They're not gonna catch me. I escaped. Hey, I can get this rod now. Because I didn't actually buy the other one. I escaped. But until Vayne gets here, I'm not very useful. I'm not that scary. Fuck you, dude. I'm a wizard, Harry. I'm a fucking wizard. So slow! Oh look, we're hunting. We're on the hunt. We're drinking another crystal flask. Glug, glug, glug. I hope it isn't bad for my health. Are we going for that turret up there, or what are we doing? Are we looking for someone? What are we looking for here?
How noble.
We are going to reverse push. We are now on the purple team here. We are going to go southward. Where'd this donkey go?
Ionia shall prevail.
I have no idea where that donkey went. I didn't even know there's a donkey in this game.
Victory is a
Oh, I should be leading the charge.
To conquer,
I'm gonna drink another flask. Heal the fuck out of her. I had level 16, didn't kill the turret all by myself. That was all me, my team, doesn't matter. I did not kill the inhibitor though. We're gonna super shield him. He's gonna be okay now. I'm gonna throw my fan at that. Oh nope, I didn't actually get him.
An enemy has been slain.
Minions got it, awesome. Just gonna keep on slowing him like that, you know. Alright, we gotta get out of there! We gotta get out of here! I can't save him. I can only barely save Italy.
Victory is Rampage.
Enemy double. Fuck you! I am Karma. OP. Please nerf.
They will not crush our spirit. Together, we shall triumph. To conquer oneself is to conquer.
Yeah, 4-4. Yeah, I have like a lot of gold left, actually. Oh, okay, this buy me. This can buy me you. Okay, I'll take it. Sold.
Onward, always.
Yeah, man, I'm expendable. You know, apparently that was an okay movie. I haven't seen it though. All right. I got 21 assists because I'm Karma. I got 4 kills because I'm Karma.
How no.
Look at me. I got so much gear. I'm ready. I can take on the world. This right here is the best item in the game. Crystalline Flask. I still got it. So late in the game, I shouldn't have it anymore. You're dead. You're dead. Because I'm Karma. I'm OP. I I auto-kill everybody, my fans, because they do like 400 damage. And then I do that. And I blow my last guy down and I kill him, bam. Because I throw it at him. And I deal shitloads, like 486 damage. That's like hitting my fans again.
To conquer oneself is to conquer all.
Or like hitting you with my shield again, because it pretty much goes all the way to my AP. Can I steal it? Nope. But I can be fast.
Hope is the greatest.
Oh, and Lulu take the hit. I'm pretty dead there. I have found the enemy team and they have slew me. Let's see, I'm not getting 30 bonus ability power, by the way, depending on how much health I'm missing. Fuck! Putas! Will Amumu get away? We'll find out next time on Dragon Ball Z! Look at the fiddle! Look at it! Look at it! They're all dead! They're all dead! Oh, will she get back up in time to kill someone? Oh, look at it! Look at it! And that's a dead kitty. That's a dead kitty. You've seen your folks' kids? That's a dead kitty. She died. It's over. We're saying GG, but it ain't over yet, because I'm up in 9 seconds.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Don't worry. I got this.
Ionia shall prevail.
Da da da!
Victory is assured.
I fought to the end. I died for my people.
Defeat.
I didn't say GG, but I yeah, but. Abba.